Okay, so here we are. We're working on the first move or the first form in the Dragon and Tiger series, a set of seven individual movements that can be worked on as individual forms or in continuous movement from the first form through to the seventh. The last video, we talk about the basic arm structure, the movement for this first move. And as you've been practicing, you're starting to learn how to draw the elbow away from the torso, rotating the palm upward and keeping the shoulder soft, and starting to kind of learn how to create a rotation, a circular movement with the scapula as you draw the arm around the body, bringing it up, drawing it back down, and then around, right? So the shoulder, the arm is not moving independently. It's moving in conjunction with the scapula and ultimately the spine. And the beauty of this particular, this first form is is when we start to combine the lower body and the upper body, the shoulder girdle or the clavicle and shoulder column, as well as the pelvis. And we're working them together. In this video, I'm going to show you how to begin to practice the foot movements for this first form. Okay, so what we're going to be doing is only feet in this video, and so that we can start to play around with what are we doing with our feet when we are moving the arm through this movement. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to have our feet about hip width apart. Step back here so you can see. Actually, slightly tip this down because you don't really see my face. All right, so again, working with the inhale and exhale. As I inhale, I'm going to be shifting my weight onto my left leg. As the weight shifts to my left hip and I'm pushing down into the floor, right, bending the knee and really sinking my heel into the floor, this is helping the energy to flow down. I'm going to be pushing my knee forward. I'm not lifting my heel. Lifting the heel, or the sensation of lifting the heel, is actually going to create tension in the pelvis. What I want to do is I want to focus on my knee sort of pushing forward, which is going to naturally bring the heel up off the ground. And then I'm going to exhale, begin to bring my foot back down to the ground, shift my weight, and now I'm sinking and pushing my foot all the way into the floor on the right side. All right, so that's the first basic structure of the foot position. Inhaling slowly. The knee pushing out allows this right side, the pelvis of the pelvis side of the lifted leg or the lifted heel, to stay soft. We don't want to create more tension in the hip. So by staying soft and thinking about the knee going out, I'm able to actually keep my pelvis nice and loose. Exhaling, I'm going to sink the foot back down, shift my weight to the other side. And now in this particular practice of working just with the feet, I can begin to actually inhale the other leg or the other knee forward, right? I'm fully shifted. I'm sinking and pushing my weight down through the heel, and then I'm shifting back. Exhale. Inhale, knee pushing forward slightly, right? All my weight and energy is transferring through the pelvis into the hip, and then from the hip down through the leg, and specifically down through the heel. So I'm not weighted heavy to the heel. I'm just focusing really on like driving the heel into the floor, right? And then it's back, the foot comes down, the weight shifts to the other side. I'm staying loose here as I transfer my weight. Push, 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 push through that bottom, through that heel. Right, left, the opposite knee comes forward, and I'm weighted fully on my foot. I should be able to lift my leg up, right? That's how light my weight is. Now for beginners, you might want to do this with, or people who are less mobile or have, who are developing their balance, you could use a chair or a table or something on the side, right? Or a stick, and you could have yourself being helped with balance on the side, okay? So as you develop this, what's going to end up happening is we're going to be doing an inhale up, heavy on this leg, and then an exhale back to the other side. Exhale, picking up this leg, and then we're sinking the foot and we're inhaling the other side. So as you develop this first form set, what will end up happening is in the movement, when it's everything is put together, the inhalation is happening on one side and the exhalation is happening on the other side, right? So rather than inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, which you may want to practice, the full set put together, the full form put together is inhaling the leg up, exhaling the foot down, but as I exhale, the other side is actually coming up. All right, and more on that in the next video. Thank you so much.